In the house itself, there was no smoke alarms. She was alcohol dependent, a heavy smoker, and suffered memory loss. She quite often forgot to switch the cooker off. I asked her if she had any friends or family that came to stay. She said no. She was the definition of at risk. It was her neighbour that called. How much safer that house is now is night and day.
Just one call for a home fire safety visit. We do the rest.